We are learning more tonight about a Standard Middle School teacher who was accused of hostile classroom behavior. Court documents say several sixth graders accused Shannon Robinson of hitting them and regularly insulting them with foul language. Robinson allegedly hit a child in the back after catching two students roughhousing in October. Another student says Robinson hit her in the arm while arguing about grades in November. Robinson has denied hitting any children.